All right, guys, so today I am doing another personal contribution. It's a popular one, and I felt, well, might as well fit it in because it wasn't on Disney Plus originally, and now it is. And we are going to go and get ourselves Frozen.
I'm gonna watch with you just like I always do. With all the magic here, we're keeping busy. This show will bring you joy, cause I'm a massive fanboy. There's just so much to see when it's good as Disney.
With Frozen things, they always use the Aurora Borealis.
Elsa! Wake up!
Do you want to build a snowman?
Yes.
And that.
Ready?
What have you done? This is getting out of hand.
It was an accident. Sorry, Anna.
She's ice cold.
I know where we have to go.
You are lucky it wasn't her heart. The heart is not so easily changed. But the head can be persuaded.
Do what you must.
I recommend we remove all magic, even memories of magic, to be safe. But don't worry. I leave the fun.
He's messed up.
She will be okay.
But she won't remember I have powers?
It's for the best. Listen to me, Elsa. Your power will only grow. There is beauty in it. But also great danger. You must learn to control it. Fear will be your enemy.
No. We'll protect her. She can learn to control it, I'm sure. Until then, lock the gates.
Nothing's in my way. Hey!
I'm so sorry. Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I just wasn't looking where I was going, but I'm great, actually.
Oh, thank goodness. Oh, Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess? My lady. Oh.
Wait, what?
I'd like to formally apologize for hitting the Princess of Arendelle with my horse, and for every moment after.
No, it's fine. I'm not that princess. I mean, if you'd hit my sister Elsa, it would be yeesh. Because, you know, hello. But lucky you, it's just me.
Just you?
Mm-hmm. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
Just barely did it. All right.
Glad I caught you.
Hans. Elsa! I mean, Queen. Me again. May I present Prince Hans of the Southern Isles?
Your Majesty,
we would like your
blessing
of our marriage.
I guess that's the foreshadowing right there.
Marriage?
Yes.
No one is getting married.
Wait, what?
You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
Anna, what do you know about true love?
Well, more than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
The party is over. Close the gates.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Elsa, no, wait. Why do you shut the world? world out. What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
Elsa.
Eek.
Our beautiful queen.
Your Majesty, are you all right?
I'm gonna make sure the whole kingdom sees the furry. That's how they're gonna see it. The queen, the royal one, and the whole town turns on her.
Okay, just tell me one thing. What was happening on the North Mountain? Did it seem magical?
Yes. Now back up.
It's not
I'll
correct.
Deal with this crook here.
Why did you call me?
Hey, okay, I'm out. Whoa!
Bye-bye. It's just you. What do you want?
I want you to take me up the North Mountain.
We leave at dawn. And you forgot the carrots for Sven.
Oh! Oops, sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't. We leave now. Right now.
Whoa. Get your feet down. This is fresh lacquer. Seriously, were you raised in a barn?
No, I was raised in a castle.
Color. I'm thinking like maybe some crimson, chartreuse. How about yellow? No, not yellow. Yellow and snow? No go. All right, let's start this thing over.
You'd think he'd need to leave his mouth open at all times if he breathes.
And I like warm hugs.
He is made of snow, so.
Did Elsa build you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Fascinating. Yeah, why?
Do you think you could show us the way?
Yeah, why?
How does this work?
Ow!
Stop it, Sven. Trying to focus here. Yeah,
stop
why?
It, Sven.
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Nope, here we go.
Summer.
Elsa? It's me, Anna.
Could you put a few little bits of grippiness in the ice, please?
Whoa, Elsa, you look different. It's a good different. Elsa, we were so close. We can be like that again.
Nope.
No, we can't.
I'm not leaving without you, Elsa.
Yes, you are.
So you're gonna directly...
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
That was better. That was a better choice.
We are here to find Princess Anna. Be on guard, but no harm is to come to the Queen. Do you understand?
Yes, Your Grace.
It's so weird how much energy they put into making him a hero and making these other guys villains. They're really trying to emphasize that she's a villain of some sort. It's also really weirdly out of character, like... I don't think Disney would have went that way if they knew which direction they were going to take the sequel.
My heart, and only an act of true love can save me.
A true love's
an
kiss.
Act of true love. You literally don't know each other.
Oh, Anna. If only there was someone out there who loved you.
What?
As 13th in line in my own kingdom, I didn't stand a chance. I knew I'd have to marry into the throne somewhere.
What
are you talking about?
Such a weird way to twist this.
Elsa was preferable, of course, but no one was getting anywhere with her. But you,
Hans,
you were so desperate for love, you were willing to marry me just like that. I figured after we married, I'd have to stage a little accident for Elsa.
Hans, no, stop.
But then she doomed herself, and you were dumb enough to go after her.
Please.
All that's left now is to kill Elsa and bring back Summer.
You're no match for Elsa.
No, you're no match for Elsa. I, on the other hand, am the hero who was going to save Arendelle from destruction.
You won't get away with this.
Oh, I already have.
Hurry up! She's dangerous. Move quickly.
Hurry up! Hurry up!
It won't open.
She's dangerous. Move quickly.
Help. Anna.
That would not work at all.
Get away from there!
Whoa.
It wasn't true love.
Love is putting someone else's needs before yours. Like, you know, how Kristoff brought you back here to Hans and left you forever.
Kristoff loves me?
Wow, you really don't know anything about love, do you?
Olaf, you're melting.
Some people are worth melting for.
Hang on, you getting something?
It's Kristoff and Sven! They're coming back this way!
They are?
Slide, Anna! Come on, buddy, faster!
Kristoff!
Anna!
Elsa! You can't run from this!
Take care of my sister.
Your sister? She returned from the mountain weak and cold. She said that you froze her heart. I tried to save her, but it was too late. Her skin was ice, her hair turned white. Your sister is dead because of you.
He is. Some pretty powerful power. You think she would have noticed by now?
Anna, you sacrificed yourself for me? I love you.
Like, I got this.
She froze your heart.
The only frozen heart around here is yours. Elsa, they're beautiful, but you know I don't scare.
Come on, you can do it.
Alrighty, so the movie is better than I remember. I think maybe I was a little harsh on it for the longest time because so many people loved it so much. I got really tired of that song, although of course now I've learned to appreciate the Let It Go song. But there's more to the movie than I thought there was. That being said, I think I might still be a bigger fan of Frozen 2, which is, of course, an unpopular opinion because so many people love Frozen and not Frozen 2, or at least it's like an audience of 50-50. But I like Frozen 2 a lot more, which is why I own it. Whereas Frozen I do not own and am watching this only exclusively on Disney Plus. But that being said, it's a better movie than I remember. There's a lot more to it than I remember. I think it was hard for me to see all of the, you know, unique moments because all I could really see was just blue on top of ice and blue and water, and I get that the title is Frozen, but they really lean into it. Even after she removes the icy kind of wintry storm that has cursed her town or the village of Arendelle or Arendelle, whatever, it still felt chilly to me. It still felt very cold. And I just didn't understand, like, in those moments, why couldn't they found ways to warm it up? I get that's the movie we're watching, Kyle. Come on, Kyle. Get with it, Kyle. I get it. It's just, I don't know. I'm a visual guy, and I like things to change up periodically, and this felt too consistent. So on a visual spectrum, yeah, it's pretty, it's dazzling, it's gorgeous, all those fun things. Who doesn't love blue? It's just, this was so much blue. This was so much blue and white, and the color scheme was pretty consistently that. Sure, they have pinks here and there. Sure. Enjoyed the movie. I'm glad I still watched it because it did open my eyes and make me realize that there's a lot more to this movie than I gave it credit. So yay for that. This was a personal contribution. But I do want to mention and note, William McDonald Green, who is a patron of ours, I'm giving you a shout out today, because you asked if we could do Coco. Now, I assume you asked this because you wanted to do it closer to, you know, October, when Dia de los Muertos falls. And I agree. I think that's when it should happen. So I am definitely still going to get to your request. I did this one instead because I just decided I needed to fill in what our schedule was going to be, because until I hear from all of you with more comments of what you want me to do, which I will continue to add as we go along here, I'm going to add a few of my own ideas to help fill in the blanks. Again, it's weird that I chose this, especially considering, you know, my opinion of it, but I wanted to give it another shot. And it was worth me doing because it is much better film than I remember. It's just still not my favorite. So getting to Coco, yes, William McDonald Green, thank you for the suggestion. I will make sure that we definitely get to Coco when it's more closer to the time that would be appropriate to have it premiere. So just remember that by October, you will be seeing that from me. If you have other suggestions in the meantime, please send them my way, especially you, William McDonald Green. Especially you. So thank you guys so much for hanging out with me while I watch this Disney film. And until next week, when this dude does it again. Yeah.